Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck.
Yes, sir.
Not a lot on there. You can't eat.
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Thank you.
goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the loopers and give them a hard twist. That'll drop them for you. And give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Head it over.
Gonna take that cult to
death!
Jesus Christ! Oh, shoot! Major Rome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins.
They made off
because
with my truck.
This is the will of the Father.
Hey, good looking.
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
On my way.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleport.
Got it.
Deputy!
They're gonna have to upgrade.
You near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far. Near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Jesus, got targets in my sights.
The Father told me how you die! Burn in the
shit! Help me!
I'm going in!
Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready,
you can't hide from Merle!
So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Christ almighty.
Come on. Listen in!
Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will ya?